Welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you how to translate your game into several languages quickly without you need to write word by word. To start, let's go to Project Settings and search for Culture. Here we can select all the languages we want to be exported with our project. After selecting all the cultures you want, let's click on the Tools tab, and then on Localization Dashboard. Most likely you already have this part configured if you're already translating your game, but if you don't, you can copy it through my. Let's select the language in which our game texts are written. In my case, it is English. Now let's add the rest of the languages that we configured in our project settings. Okay, now let's click on Gather Text. Let's then export our generated languages so we can quickly translate. To do this, let's open PO Edit and open our exported files. I'll leave the PO Edit link in the description. On the right side of the screen, we have a pre-translate button. Let's click on it to generate the translation. Do this for all exported files. Okay, now let's import all our translations back into our project. Finally, click on Compile Text and that's it. As you can see, the translations are 100% complete. Your game will be fully translated in most cases, translations are not completely correct. It is always worth taking a look. But for a large project where you have a lot of text to translate, it is really useful as ensure you don't want to be writing word by word. Hope you liked the video. I'll see you in the next video.